DIY Smart Home is a project that is operating within the AgeWell network of centers of excellence in Canada. And we are very interested in this sort of co-design of a smart home. So people have been working on smart homes for 20 years now, and it's not clear that for your average person who wants to automate their home a little bit, there are tools now you can go and buy and set that up. But for the case of Alzheimer's and dementia, the problem smart homes have not really taken hold. And I think that one of the reasons is this co-design, this problem of the people who need it, who actually are in need of this stuff, are not involved in the designing and the building of it. So our objective is to build an online collaborative network called Aspire. And Aspire is going to be a way for people to connect with technology practitioners, people who are, we call them helpers. So they're going to be there helping the person to set up a smart home, but in a very incremental fashion. So let's start with something simple. What kind of issues are you having? And let's try to build something that's going to help you using off-the-shelf technology, right? And that communication, I think, is really important. So that's kind of the seed of it, and then it should grow into something much more where we can start implementing some of these artificially intelligent technologies within that ecosystem. So.